Yo, Granda, how's it going?
All right, Cam. I've been watching the YouTube and I feel like I've got what it takes to grow.
All right, yeah. Have you been taking your pills, Granda?
I have been taking some pills. So can you teach me how to do my YouTube channel?
Yeah, okay.
Let's get into it then. I'll put you on loudspeaker as soon as that kid presses the subscribe button. Now the first rule to become successful on YouTube is to release a diss track. Or if you're like Conor Maynard, just cover every man and his dog. Especially if you look like someone. Somehow I don't even think Connor could cover the embarrassment from that.
Don't worry, son.
Will you need someone to do it on first, Granda?
I've got just the person.
Oh God. Right, now you've got your diss track done, you want to discover what type of videos you actually want to do. So I've managed to pull a few strings and get you a few famous YouTubers on for inspiration. Yo, Jay, stick your head in the microwave, man. Microwave, man, what do you mean?
You've left your beans in.
Oh, well, I didn't expect you to put your head in it, man.
0161, nanny in a cap. And stay subscribed to your mate, the true Geordie, and I'll see you in a bit. I tell you what, Margaret, light us up one of them Yankee candles. I'm feeling a bit chilly, so I'll run myself a nice hot bath.
Right, okay. Is there anything else?
Yeah, there is actually. The last thing you need is views. And to get views, you need a thumbnail. And judging by 2017, the best way to get people to click on your videos is to use the red arrows.
Oh, that's great. I've seen them yesterday. So if I put them in, people will watch it.
100% right, I'm on the way to see you. Well, what you call that?
I put the red arrows in, like you said. You said people would watch it.
Yes, Granda, not the planes. Who's going to click on that? Amelia Earhart. I'll see you in a bit.
Right, that's great. We'll be there in the morning, okay? Thank you.
Granda, you're going to home, son. But I mean, since you tried, I suppose I can give you one more tip. Wait until 3 a.m, pick up your phone and call someone.
Raoul? I've got that fishing rod you ordered, son.
Right, everyone, if you did like that video, please press the thumbs up button down below because it really helps us out.
Who put that there?
And yeah, I've set myself a goal of trying to get as close to 100k by the end of the year. So if you're brand new around here, press the subscribe button because you know what else have you got to do. And again, if you know anyone that's trying to grow on YouTube, tell them about this video. And once again, if any of your pals want to see a baldy kid on the internet, get them to watch it because I do reckon we can do something special this year. I'm also starting a new series on Sunday, which is going to be called Oi Oi Sunday. So just comment some funny questions or funny things to do in the comments down below, right? And you'll be featured in my video. So cheers for watching, you big dipstick, and I'll see you in a bit. That failed dramatically.
Look what you've done to me. What been for?